A major development this morning in a story that gripped our area and nation several decades ago. Robert Chambers, known as the Preppy Killer, is once again a free man. He's been released from prison after serving time in a separate drug and assault case. Chambers first gained notoriety for the Central Park murder of Jennifer Levin during the summer of 1986. He did 15 years behind bars for that crime, will be on parole now until 2028.